Welcome to Bang It News. Today was a dog elected mayor of Rabbit Hash, Kentucky. Claim: a dog was elected as mayor of a small Kentucky town. This claim is mostly true. Description: an unincorporated community in Kentucky has elected a dog as its mayor for the fourth time in a row. Explanation: in June 2017, multiple news outlets reported that a small Kentucky town called Rabbit Hash had elected a dog as its mayor. As straightforward as this reporting may seem, there are multiple layers to the story. We'll start with the most obvious question: was a dog elected mayor of Rabbit Hash, Kentucky? Yes, although this is more of a title-only sort of position that doesn't come with any mayoral powers. In November 2016, the town elected a two-year-old American pit bull terrier named Brynn, who also goes by the name Gwyneth Paltrow, as its unofficial mayor with barks and tail wagging aplenty. The fourth canine mayor of Rabbit Hash surveys the city she will soon take charge of in a landslide victory. Brynn was chosen to guard the steps of the general store. The two-year-old pit bull won the election by more than 1,000 votes. Brynn will govern Rabbit Hash, a quaint historical district nestled on the shores of the Ohio River. She will take office after the iDog eruption in February 2017, a year after a fire destroyed most of the Rabbit Hash General Store. How does a dog become mayor? Rabbit Hash is a small unincorporated area in Boone County, Kentucky. As such, it doesn't have much of a need for a formal mayor. There is a long-standing tradition of electing non-human mascots as the town's mayor, which started in 1998 when the Rabbit Hash Historical Society held an election in order to raise funds to restore the church. The Historical Society charged $1 to vote in the election, which resulted in the election of a dog named Goofy Bornman as the town's very first mayor. Mayor Goofy Bornman was the first elected mayor of Rabbit Hash. Born of. Thanks for watching Bang It News.